who, the thing about Blair that I really liked is that she's also an idealist. You know, she understands that the world is not what it was, but she's not going to lose hope. She's not going to lose her sense of humanity. And she tries to, in a way, instill that in John Connor, because she believes in him in a way he doesn't believe in himself yet. And both the movie and the video game is about the becoming of John Connor.